First to release the part here and the big part here by releasing it with the easy tool. You have to twist back the pin here and then you can remove the nut here and you have then the mandrel ready for one dimension. This is M6. So we will now reinstall M6 and adjust it. So put the nut over it, push the pin back.
Can you see it, the pin?
Yeah, the pin is spring loaded, and turn it to the end, and then
it clicks on something.
Yeah, go back till it clicks in. Then you can see the mandrel is fixed. Then you can complete the nose piece. And then you have here also the nut and the driver. You can assemble. And then in your manual you have a recommendation between the keys of the insert and here the driver. It should be a distance of 1.2 millimeters. So do the pre-adjustment always without air pressure. Then see how it is. It is 1.8, so you have to come a bit out. So do it a bit below 1 millimeter, because if it is on pressure, it will increase. So now it should be okay. Fix it. Put the tool on pressure. See that there is still a bit space. See that it is not more than 1.2 millimeter. It's a millimeter, it's perfect, because the distance or the way the mandrel can dive in is limited. So you need a bit space that the insert can turn free, so that it will not be infected at the moment you put pressure on it. So this is why you need that distance. And then it is ready to install. So we can check. Perfect.
Thank you.
Easy. Okay.